Hurricane Ernesto is hitting the Bermuda region with strong wind and rain. The National Hurricane Center says wind speeds were at 85 miles an hour when it made landfall as a Category 1 storm this morning. Hurricane force winds were being felt as far away as 70 miles away from the eye of the storm. Ernesto knocked out power for more than 26,000 customers in Bermuda by noon today. And getting a check on the weather in our area tonight, we are seeing rain move across our area. This is a live look now at Uptown Charlotte from our Arlington camera. Those rain and storms could be heading towards Charlotte next. Here's meteorologist Andrew Brightman, and we could see storms again tomorrow, Andrew.
Yeah, that's right, Robin. A few more scattered showers and storms on the way for the Carolinas, with the focus being on the Sandhills. More on that in a moment. 82 degrees currently. It's humid outside. Soupy. The air that you can wear currently across the Carolinas. Dew points right now in the middle 70s. Ooh. Right now, pinpoint radar tapping into some of that humidity and instability in the atmosphere. Watching some storms here a little bit to the west of the QC, but this is what's going to try to move on in here as we go through about the next, let's call it, 1 to 2 hours. Zooming in a little bit closer here, I'm trying to put some of these in motion for you, give an idea what we're working with here in terms of the forward speed with these storms as they move on through the Carolinas here. Not moving all that fast here, but when they do push through, some locally heavy rain across portions of York County, Gaston County, trying to move into Mecklenburg County over the next hour or two. And these are going to be lingering as we head through the later evening hours, potentially overnight, before they start to clear on air. There's the frontal boundary off to our west. It's going to be taking its sweet old time to move through the Carolinas over the next couple of days. Scattered showers and storms possible both tomorrow as well as your Monday. But then things really going to be looking on up. Tomorrow at the beach here, if you are going to be heading down to the shore tomorrow, do expect some showers and storms on the way for you. We do have a slight risk, a tier 2 out of 5, for basically the entire eastern half of North and South Carolina, all the way down to portions of the coast. Marginal risk tier 1 out of 5 for severe weather here in Charlotte. Let's get future cast in motion overnight tonight. Those lingering showers and storms, though, I do think outside of the mountains should be dry tomorrow morning if you're heading any Sunday services. Partly cloudy skies. Heading into the afternoon, though, there's those scattered showers and storms starting to flare up again across the Carolinas. My eye will be down in the Sandhills for the greatest potential of a strong or severe weather that we could see, with strong and damaging winds and maybe up to quarter-sized hail being the primary concern. Now, that fades Sunday night. Going into Monday morning, we start off dry, and then I do think we'll see some more scattered showers and storms on the way as we head into the afternoon. I'll talk more about that coming up a little bit later on in the hour. You'll notice, though, the muggy meter is going to start to trail off as we head into early next week, and then from there, it's really going to get comfortable. And all in all, I think some of the best summer weather that we've seen here in the Carolinas probably in about the past 2 months or so in terms of the humidity. As for tonight, still could see a scattered shower storm. Temperatures slowly coming on down into the lower 70s, 72 in Charlotte overnight, 73 in Chiron, 68 in Hickory, low 60s across the mountains. Poolside player tomorrow, watching the afternoon hours for a few isolated showers and storms. But if you're going to be out by the pool about 12, 1, or even 2 o'clock in the afternoon here in Charlotte, you should be in pretty good shape. Going to be another toasty one. Maybe you want to get in some body of water, Lake Norman, area pool, whatever floats your boat. Literally here, it's going to be a toasty one. 92 in Charlotte, 92 in Sherrod, mid-70s up in the mountains. But it's only going to be getting cooler after your Sunday. Your pinpoint 7-day forecast down to 86 on Monday. And we don't need wet weather to get our high temperatures back down in the low to mid-80s as we head through next week. A lot of sunshine on the way, and some very comfortable dew points as well. Could be a really great week of weather after Monday, Robin.